I'm Lauryn Eagle, and here's a tip to help you with your training. Reward your efforts. Whether they be short-term goals or long-term goals, make sure that you reward your accomplishments. Make sure they're meaningful and enjoyable, whether it be a massage, a day spa, but make sure that you don't regret them soon after, such as eating ice cream or chocolate.